the worst out there. My name na Haji Abilikisu. That Ogbonge one woman battalion, when you don't hear her name, Tete. I dey take this opportunity, they tell you, Ogbonge woman. I dey stand number 8. Stand number 8, make you no forget. I be Yoruba woman. I come from Ekiti State. I am the president of all Ekiti State Women Board of Traditional Medicine Practitioners, Ekiti State. I don't come with my Ogbonge medicine. Come inside this trade fair. When you come, I don't tell you, shine your eyes. Make sure, say, you see where they write. Stand number 8. You go see my picture and my oga own. Follow, we follow, take picture. We see, you go see her at the entrance of our door. When you come, you feel call me on 080-36-20-10-70 or 080-31-51-61-38. Wait till I carry come. Now on couples, we be say some people then they travel a lot. This kind of journey where then they make, it they make them to use so many dirty environments, most especially like our toilet. The advice we I want give us be say, make we they take proper care of our toilet very well. Because even our children or even us ourselves, mostly we women, we they quick, they take so they get so many things from this kind of untidy toilet. Make we they wash our toilet very well, well. And after we use this kind of dirty toilet, we go see say we go they get some funny feelings for our body. We be say, you know they there before. All these kind of things. Some people want to then sit on top of hot water before they go get their self. We no go fit stock everything on here. But when you come to stand number 8, by God's grace, you will understand what I am telling you. Then this kind of thing, if you can't stay well for body, if it cause the situation where be say man and woman then go marry, it go cause to say joy no day for the marriage. This kind of thing no good. Come to stand number 8. Now there you go meet with the Ogbonge woman herself. I did there with my husband, as I tell you. If you be man, now my husband go attend to you. If you be woman, now me, my Ajabilikisu, I stand there gidigba by myself. Mama Ejima, as my husband don't show you my twins the other time, when I go see me, I did there with my husband and my twins. Now God, they do them. No be person. Wait till I won't tell you, be say, make I tell you one short story, how I take start this work. In those days, when I see they young, when I day with my mother, for village, when I day school, I see say mostly couples, then they come from far and wide, then go come visit my mama, because this work, I inherit them from my mother. Me, I be nurse before, but because of this thing, when my mother, they do, I see they make people wake cry, come her house, they turn their cry to laughter. Now make me to come join. When I see they small, when I see they go school, I go see say couples, majorly, then they come to our house. When they come like that, I see say then go, they tell my mother something. Mostly the woman go, they tell my mother something. She go, they even they cry. This kind of thing, I can't see, say, after my mother no go even care without her cry. She go just stand up. She go carry medicine, give them. He get one soup. She go say, Bilikisu, oh yeah, do that soup for them. I will do it for them. And then they will go. After 10 months or thereabouts, or 1 year thereabouts, they will come back. And when they come back, they always come back, bringing gifts, carrying their bundle of joy. And then everybody will be happy. They will bring gift for me. All this thing, I learned her from my mother. Now I can't tell my mother, say, ah, this thing what you they do for people, I won't make you teach me. Because I see say you they serve humanity and you they make people where they cry, you they give them joy. Give me the secret of this your work. My mother Kuma can't say, make I no worry. When I don't reach the age, he go give me. I thank God and I thank my mother. Because this is the 15th year where be say I can't enter this work. Now so I they take the blessed families. And they take this my work. And they take and they bless so many people. And God on they do and make you come. I Jabilikisu no be God. With God, all things are possible. The word of God says, none shall be barren in my land. Why are you crying? Come, by God's grace, you will never remain the same. My phone number once again, 080-36-20-10-70 or 080-31-51-61-38. As I don't tell you, anyhow,